Cadel Evans had a trouble-free stage in the Tour de France and remains in 18th position overall. But x-rays on his fractured elbow will determine whether he finishes the Tour. The crowds were out in force on Bastille Day, with the peloton content to enjoy the scenery on the 179-kilometre trip from Chambéry to Gap. Portugal's Sergio Paulinho just held out Vasil Kiryienka of Belarus for the stage win.
Oh my goodness me, got it in the end.
Luxembourg's Andy Schleck remains 41 seconds ahead of Spain's Alberto Contador.